In 1995, it was her sister, Natalia Shikolenko, who won the world championships in the javelin. Tonight, it was Tatyana showing off her medal with a victory. Imagine being their father and having to settle family arguments as to which daughter could use the family javelin at practice first each day. Here are the results.